there's different veneers too. They call them, West Virginia mill. They have one that, but you think of the amount of leaf drop that this stand has done for 75 years or whatever the age of it is. But there's, like, it's good dirt. Uh-huh. So, like, I don't think this is a high risk site of, like, depleting of nutrients. So. But yeah, so we're not going to pick up every little branch.
Yeah.
But like those bunk piles, they want the site clean enough to be able to pull their fencer through.
Okay.
And get a good site.
Oh, that's right, because they're changing the pine. Yeah.
Yep, the red pine. So.
Because if they were just sticking with hardwood, they would just tend to lose this stuff.
Yep. Typically, and then in the asp and clear cut, sometimes they'll actually have them intentionally do like brush piles.
That tree is doing something strange.